Right, this is the basics of my retort. We start off with the charge containers, which are just barrels with clamp-on lids. I don't know whether you can see down there, we've got two lines of 7mm holes. I did this on my very first one. They've worked, so I've never changed it. Other sizes might work better, but it works. The wood gets loaded into the barrel, and as it gets heated in the retort, the gases come out of the holes and help propel the retort through the main part of the burn.